Hello everyone and welcome to Nihonten Predictions. Today I'm continuing my journey to discover more songs by SB19, and I've been reacting to a few festival performance suggested by Hiva Joy or Hiva Joy. Those videos were recorded back to back, so I don't know if I'm pronouncing right or not. Correct me if you want, if I mispronounced something. They were all suggested, and so I decided to do them all together and back to back. And just to be sure that not one of them block everything, I decided to split them in three different reaction videos, separate by their respective videos, I guess. So we start this one. It's kind of confusing because the two first one, the title was written, but not for this one. So I don't know what the song is. It's not written in the, unless it's YTFF 10. It's the only thing that is written in the description, so maybe, I don't know. Whatever. Okay, let's start in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. By the way, I'm on my, I'm on my third reaction now for their, for these YouTube FanFest and stuff, and I've been kind of impressed by their production value on their little performances, and yeah, it's really cool how they kind of make it really interesting and cool looking with the visuals and everything. And yeah, okay. Speaking of cool visuals, yeah, that's cool. Boombox makes me think of one of the music videos I've done before. Oh, yeah, okay. That's what I thought. Okay. Since my first reaction to WYAT have been blocked, I'll kind of repeat my first thought about it. So what I said was, in the music video that I reacted to, I really loved the way the music video was kind of traveling through time, starting like from the 50s or 70s, and go to the disco and everything, and goes to the to modern time. It was really cool, the concept for the music video, and yeah, just wanted to like repeat what I said for the music video reaction, and that was blocked before. Yeah, I really love this song. I think aside from Mappa, which was really like interesting in a different way, because it was more like touching and emotional, so it was cool in that way. But with WYAT, it's more like upbeat and with a lot of cool singing and everything. So yeah, I guess I can say love them both for different reasons. But yeah, thanks to all my friends and family. It's a kind of a stupid question, but it's real tattoos, right? So pretty cool. I love tattoos. If I wasn't, I mentioned it a little bit before, but if I wasn't an unpredictable freak with my body, sometimes like I would have tattoos, that's for sure. And yeah, just for safety reason that I don't have tattoos, but both for me and the tattoo artist, because like I don't always have full control on my like, I have weird like spasms sometimes, and yeah, I couldn't like stay completely still for like multiple hours for getting tattooed. So yeah, just wanted to give a bit of attention and also pause the video a little more to help for the copyright issues. I hope this won't like get blocked again like the first one. So I will try to pause a little more, but even though it's kind of against my like usual the way I consume music, I should say. More of the type that listen one way through, but since I started doing reaction, I kind of started doing like differently, because I have to give my thoughts and everything, which I, you know, again, kind of new to me, because I'm not used to it again. But yeah, that's whatever, let's continue to talk a little more after that. Oh, yeah.
I know we should be together no matter what the boy thought. Now forever, this that's a good never make us falter, cause we got each other. No way, Jose.
Okay, just a few seconds again. So in the video before that, which was Mana in Bazinga, in a similar like FanFest style, and yeah, with for Mana there were like multiple people on the stage at the same time, and I know like SB19 is like a 5-member group, so I was kind of confused. Now I realize that they were probably just back dancer, whatever. I forget the actual name, but you know what I mean. Backup dancer? I don't know. Whatever. Okay, let's continue. Okay, cool. Yeah, I really love this song. Let's see. If I had to rank them all of the ones I've reacted to for now, especially the ones today and before that, like I said, MAPPA and WYAT would be like on the same level but for different reasons, so I guess they would share the first place. After that would be Go Up and Love Goes and Mana and Bazinga. No, Bazinga before Mana. And I'm probably forgetting a few. But yeah. Those are the ones I'm remembering right now, so yeah. Okay, so if you've watched this to now, thank you for watching. Leave a like and a comment, subscribe to the channel, don't forget to support and subscribe to SB19, their channel, and also to YouTube FanFest, which are where those videos were found. All the links will be in the description for SB19's official channel, for this one, and for the songs. So if you want to check them out for yourself, or if you haven't, I'm sure most of the people who are watching my reaction already know these songs, I hope. So yeah, but if by any chance it's new to you, you know, might as well give them a few views more. And yeah, sorry about that. Okay, so that's about it. So thank you again for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. So bye bye.